The Mintargans wish to please the Overseer, but they can only guess what he wants. They need a sign.
Are you suggesting?
You must go down to Mintarga 3.
Masquerading as a god?
Absolutely out of the question. The Prime Directive
has already been violated. The damage is done. All we can do now is minimize it.
By sanctioning their false beliefs?
By giving them guidelines, letting them know what the Overseer expects of them.
Dr. Baron, I cannot, I will not impose a set of commandments on these people. To do so violates the very essence of the Prime Directive.
Like it or not, we have rekindled the Mintargans' belief in the Overseer.
And are you saying that this belief will eventually become a religion?
It's inevitable. And without guidance, that religion could degenerate into inquisitions, holy wars, chaos.
Horrifying. Dr. Baron, your report describes how rational these people are. Millennia ago, they abandoned their belief in the supernatural. Now you are asking me to sabotage that achievement, to send them back into the dark ages of superstition and ignorance and fear? No!
When Adam and Eve was in the Garden of Eden, they must have shook that thing. Well, the leaves started falling, the snake started crawling. He must have given her a diamond ring. Adam said to Eve, you just won't wait till I get out of this garden gate. When